retro fans. Today we are looking at Pocketeers, Angler, and people know as Fishing. It's actually got a different name in different countries. It's basically one of the earliest ones you can buy. But it's basically 1976 it was made. Anyway, you turn the dial. Once you turn the dial till it goes over it can, you start the fin and you've got to move your fishing line using this lever here to knock the fishing into the bottom. You've got to avoid getting a boot. You can play the game one of two ways. Your score points for each of the fish. Yeah, you get like 2 points for one type of fish, 3 for them, 5 for them. And I think those are the big deals. You put them as well. You've got to avoid getting the boots and you get minus 10 points for each of them. Also, you can play it another way, where you just lose if you get one of the boots. I'll switch it on. So it was minus 6, so I'm actually a minus point. So I lost that time. Quite an iconic game. It actually comes in a couple of different colours. There's actually a blue version. So I think it's more red, a green or a blue. I think it's the blue one that's more red. Is Angler 1976. Look out for it. That's quite a bit of boxed. You've got about £20 of it, so it's one of the rare ones. Anyway, if you like this video, please subscribe and watch more videos.